Okay, I'm on the last part. I'm doing these three churn dash blocks, and I've got kind of a swirly quilting that I do around the outer parts of the shamrock. So I'm just going to keep going with that. And now I can jump back up and finish up this last one. Okay, and then I think I'll sneak in and do a little something here on each one of those, and then it will be done. So I'm just gonna travel along here. Just do one of those little figure eight to make like a little orange peel, and then I'm going to sneak back out and go do this one. And I'll just sneak down here and do that one, and then we are done. And the quilting is complete.